It's right underneath your
Yeah, but if you play like stupid shit like I do, you can like clear the board and.
Yeah, you're gonna have to. It's very situational though. You're gonna literally have to have the counter. I hope that I don't ever attack a unison. And then like, if you don't, it's just getting steadfasted. Next turn it gets killed. Like
it'll never be steadfast.
No. Oh, you know, I'm playing against Soul Striker. Steadfast stays in my deck.
Where are we going with this?
All right, Foos. I got you up.
Yeah, fuck this. Hello, pussy.
Yeah. Talk to you. All Rick could do is laundry.
Go do your laundry.
I'm sending Scoop to do his laundry right now. Dude, I'm not scared. I got a good beating. I learned some stuff. The moral
of
today's...
That Ribbon and Secret Rare was pretty good, though.
Yeah. The moral of today's story is you play like a coward.
What? Play like the way it's supposed to be.
Coward is subjective.
Coop doesn't want me to rape his hand. Coop played me with a Broly Surge deck. I took out all my Charismatics, my good super combo of them, and my other cards too.
What's your green unison? What green unison do you play? Not Paternal?
I like the green version over the red version.
Yeah?
There's a green version?
Of what?
Broly Surge. It's just Hand Destruction route, whereas like the red version plays green unison and like Yamcha's and shit like that. I've tried them both. I don't know. Well, now that the Deborah and everything, like in this format, the red version is probably better. But
Tarzan, man. Yeah.
But
right, my bad. I'll see you next week, probably.
Peace out, dude.
Back over,
please. Take care.
Bye, guys.
See you later.
Go to 3 first,
I did.
Then attack.
I need 4 more markers.
Oh, 4 more markers.
So if I have 3 or fewer, I can't attack.
Oh, I see.
That's,
so you're gonna
that's the balance.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah. Did it work? Understand why it kind of...
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
And plus I didn't have the card I want.
Technically?
Sure.
Yep.
10 ticks.
Does he lose his double strike?
He doesn't have double strike.
Oh, zero, yeah. Great. No,
put that, or actually, yeah, you did cut, but I'm gonna draw.
Wait, why is he.
Because I'm gonna put him in the bottom. I don't have to show you, but
you're gonna play the gods.
Yeah, oh, yeah, I got it.
Some keys come up.
Yeah, Warper.
Did you pay two? Demon God or whatever it is. She bottoms it?
Yeah.
Okay. 15.
Good. Warp one. Can I draw one? Skill. Warp
one. Who's warping it? What's that?
Yeah. This one's for turn when I play a evening round with via swap.
Who's the one with double strike that attack?
The three drop game. One.
Crazy, do this on turn three? This is good.
Well, the king summons. And neither of the cards that makes everything just, you know, fluid. People don't look into old sets, you know, and I play a bunch of Chang, so like, I would know about this.
Who's the black number? Plus one. No, he's inherently dope? No, it's gravy.
No, he loses it. It's only for the turn that he's played from my hand.
3, 6, 9, 12, 13.
I'm going to think this card does much against you.
That's sick. Still proxying?
Yeah, I just threw away the proxy.
2 plus 6, that's
good. I just need her just to have the extra units in that area.
Yeah.
Actually, I could play the other one. Might as well. What do I want?
I'm gonna play that in the Amiga.
To what?
To Amiga. Or PT.
What for? You could play it easier than I do. Right?
No, it's the same. No, yeah, mine's easier. It still requires one card. You require, like,
two cards, and then you need to bump them.
Because all the little cards. Yeah, it's good. last.
No, no, no. Yeah, none of this.
Only works on this.
I'm thinking if I should just combo up the 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75. I just can't have you drawing that one card, but we'll see.
It's okay.
Should have just took it to 100, 95 to make the combo to 100.
So there's 25 here?
Yeah.
35, 45, 55, 65, 75?
Super combo. Super combo. 25, 35, 45, 55. 55, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, Because this was my next play. Swap. Make you warp one, draw one. Attack. Oh. Super combo. I drew this. Top 7.
Hit over.
Would you have been able to drop the super combo?
No. I used the super combo defensively.
That means you're a secret, right?
No, it was the second card after using the super combo.
Okay. Well, honestly, that secret is the only thing I'm afraid of. Because you could just overextend and I can't stop.
Well, maybe I shouldn't tap out with that all the time. But even then, I still have a move up there. Because I saw the deal with all that guy.
Well, I can't attack with them. I was actually really trying to search for...
No, these guys.
Oh.
Your little guys. Because if I didn't wipe your board with this guy, you're going to attack me with everybody that you have.
Fuck, was she? I needed her.
Maybe a boomy would have been a correct choice? Everything was in rest mode, right?
Yeah.
If you didn't know Boonie, remember I had like 320k, so I would just protect it on my attack, 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 attack.
No, I would have to go after you guys' investment with my tokens.
Yeah, but I only had 115k. Everything else was 20.
20k?
Oh,
I see.
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, I guess we really need to draw that, yeah. So, it really comes down to that. Because I wiped out your whole board.
Yeah.
And you were able to bring him back with...
Well,
actually,
like
no, you only play one guy.
King Summons.
The King Summon only brings out...
Two.
Two 15Ks. But you have to crit yourself.
Yeah.
Did maybe Godzilla would have done something, but...
Did you have it?
No, I didn't do it.
No.
I used it earlier. There was Saiyan Instincts. I could have used that, but I think I'd rather do that.
If you say an instance, trust me, it would not have helped. Yeah, you would have got two cards.
I would have drawn Hatchet.
Oh, well, actually, yeah, you would have drawn Hatchet.
If I
used
my
then you wouldn't have been able to apply as much pressure. Much of
that. Or that fight energy. Yeah, that's true.
So you still would have to deal with a turn.
Yeah. I did have D-Magic, but I didn't want to use it on 50k. I've just been doing progress.
Well, I mean, if you didn't, I was just gonna bring out. I was gonna flunk. The stick is interesting.
Yeah, it pushes really hard.
That's why they hit it behind the spirit boost or off the stick.
Yeah, you wanna play against Demeter? Because
sure.
I might play against that deck.
I don't.